Second layer below Modi. Parekar said, I had nothing to do with it. Which means he's basically saying that if you want to know who did it, please look up and it's Mr. Narendra Modi. Now coming to the cabinet committee, we also know that the permission from the CCS was not taken. And frankly, that was held afterwards. The CCS was held after the deal was signed and after Mr. Narendra Modi came back. So, if an inquiry starts on this, Mr. Modi is not going to survive that inquiry. Guaranteed. One, because of corruption. But two, because it is very clear who the decision maker was.
May Dassault ne 284 crore rupay dala aur usi paise se Anil Ambani ne zameen khareedi. Matlab saaf Dassault ka CEO साफ झूठ बोलता है. और बहुत बड़ा सवाल उठता है कि कैपिटलाइजेशन कंपनी 8 लाख रुपए की कंपनी में जो कुछ नहीं कर रही, लॉस मेकिंग कंपनी है, उसमें 284 करोड़ रुपए डासॉल्ट ने क्यों डाले?